What's okay? What's up, squad? It's your girl Makayla, and we're back with another video. So today is college moving day. So it's like 3 a.m. I just got back home from my boyfriend's. I had to say my goodbyes. And it's really sad. I just got done crying. I've been crying all day because I gotta leave him and he can't go with me. But I won't be back until September for his birthday. I'm trying not to cry because it's very emotional and I'm gonna miss my family and my boyfriend. But yeah. It's been a long day. But I've been crying all day because I don't want to leave nobody. We gotta get up at 6. I'm probably not even gonna go to sleep. I'm probably gonna be on the phone with my boyfriend all night. And we gonna hit the road at 6:45. No later than 6:45. And my moving time is 12. I'm in the middle of, I just got done activating my new credit card. I just got done with that, so yeah, I come back whenever it's time to get up and get dressed or something like that. So hey guys, we're at the gas station. We're like 2 hours out, so I'm kind of excited. I've been sad all day because I missed my boyfriend already. It's my uncle, my auntie, his 2 kids, and my grandma, my mom, my dad, my sister all came with me. So we at the gas station right now. I'm probably gonna get something to eat. I'm hungry. So, about to get some more gas and food. I'm hungry. So, yeah, bye. Guys, so, I'm in a room right now. Everybody done left of my family. I didn't vlog because I've been busy and I didn't feel like doing all that. I'm scared to vlog for the people, like, I don't know. So now I'm just chilling until my other two roommates is here. I'm just waiting on my friend Jamaya to get here because she lives right next door, the room next door to me. So yeah, it's kind of sad seeing my family leave, but yeah. I got most of my room set up, like I got my pictures and stuff, but I need to put everything up. I got my rug out. And I'm in my bed and stuff and hung up my mirror. So, I think like at 5 is dinner. So we will be done. I'm a vlogger, like when we get done with dinner and stuff like that. And then I'll probably edit this video tonight and upload it tonight because I ain't got nothing else to do after we have the little mixer. So I'm here. So I'm trying to like not be sad, but yeah, I'm chilling. I'm tired. I haven't got no sleep these past couple days. So yeah, I'm probably about to eat some chips or something. I'm starving. Yeah, I haven't ate nothing all day. So. Probably gonna eat some chips or something. So, I see y'all. Hey, so guys, we're vlogging. We're at Walmart getting some more stuff.
Getting some food.
Getting some food.
Hold on, let's go this way because they down this
side. But we gotta find somebody that's 21 and older for us so we can get food. Cut. Guys, let me vlog this real quick. Okay, this girl got me following her like I'm just doing her grocery shopping. I got me some frozen hot wings, some pizza rolls, some hot sauce, some ranch, and some more command strips. So, yeah. So, I'm about to, we got, mozzarella, big things of mozzarella sticks and, some more, Eggos. Huh. It was your mind, not me. I'm trying to finish the rest of my room right now. I just put those up, did that. But I'm about to organize everything. So, you're finna watch me do that. I'm about to give out a little tour of my room and like my dorm sister part of me. So
you walk in,
yeah, first thing is my little thing, dresser, my little desk with all this. I gotta organize this better, but like here's my rug, my cart with all my hygiene stuff. Then this is my little closet with the air fryer, vacuum, mini fridge. This is my dresser. Clothes. Here's my bed, and then here's my my pictures and stuff. Look cute. Here's my boyfriend, me, my family and friends, and then one with me. And then this is our bathroom. Me and Jemima's roommate's bathroom is here. It's two bathrooms. This is Jemiah's room.
Yeah, mama looks real good.
Wait, don't put me on that camera. I'll look a mess. Shut up, I look a mess too. But yeah. Let me see. Show y'all the apartment. Let me get to lock up first. This is like the kitchen area. We still waiting on our microwave. And this is our, don't mind that. They're coming to fix that. This is our little lounge area, and then my two other roommates' rooms, and then they bathrooms. So
yeah.
I just got done. It's like 9 something. I'm about to take me a shower. I haven't ate nothing all day. I'm about to eat because we missed dinner and stuff like that. So about to eat, take a shower. I'm gonna take a shower and then eat, and then chill, watch some movies, and be on the phone with my boyfriend. And that's about it. Thank you for watching my video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for that next video.